Well, welcome, listeners, to another version of Jam Jar. Great to have you with us. We've got special guest artists in the studio today, who shall remain nameless at this point in time. But we're going to have a little bit of music to start off here. We might need a little bit more in the meters here just to get us going. But I'm going to introduce a track right now, coming right up. It's a jazz track. And number one track we're going to listen to is called Round Midnight. So hope you enjoy it. Was a track called Around Midnight, and great to have your company today at the Jam Jar. We'd like to introduce our very special guest artist. This, of course, is, listeners and viewers, a dummy run. I've not done many dummy runs before, but I feel a bit like a dummy today because I'm learning. However, introducing Michael, nice to have you in the studio with us today, and I will give you some sound. There he is.
Hello, Stefan. Can you hear me? Yeah. It's a dummy run, and who better to do it than Stefan and me? Sure. Just the local resident dummies. We're not going to chat for long. I'm just looking at Stefan's face to make sure that he's adjusting my volume, because he needs to make sure that I've got the right sort of level on this. There's a lovely shot of Stefan with his head down looking at that.
Looks great.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is right. Looking good.
Hey, what have you got next on the music?
We've got a nice track here called, it's called Dexterity, actually. It's a Thelonious Monk track.
Good, and this is relevant because you're using your own personal dexterity to run the gear.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Fabulous.
So we're going to...
just hit the music, baby.
We're going to hit the music, baby, which is... that track there, we're going to come up with this track here, CD1. There we go. There you have it, Dexterity.
Yeah.
Yeah, Thelonious Monk, none other than.
The well-known.
Great jazz proponent of the trumpet, of course, and wrote lots of good stuff. Hey, great to have you on board today, listeners and viewers.
Yeah.
Hey, very good.
If you stare right down that thing, then you can see the viewers.
I can see the viewers.
Well, they can see you.
Back at me.
And this is my camera, so I'm talking to you.
Of course.
Good to see you.
Okay, another track coming up. This is, I should know right now, it's actually Tunisia.
Yeah.
And this instantly said to me, Dizzy Gillespie. Man, the guy with the weird trumpet. Yeah, so we're going to play a little track from Dizzy Gillespie right now called Tunisia. And here we go. That, listeners, that's actually the wrong track. We want the next track here, which
stop,
is going to go
first.
That one,
then move it,
and then we'll go to track 8, and that's on already. Mm-hmm.
great.
Yeah, well, there you have it. Tunisia, the right track this time. Yeah, great to have your company today, listeners. Yeah. We're going to wrap this program up. We're going to go out on a little. I want to thank Mike very much.
Hey, Stefan, just Mike, keep your hands on. Away from yep. that. Yeah, yeah, good, good, because it was going in and out, in and out.
Okay,
we've look, got. I can't play the guitar, but Stefan will have musicians on from time to time,
that
and
is
therefore
true.
He better get used to getting the volume right on me. So, looking at your desk rather than up there, look
That's
at those
true.
Volumes, and I'll pretend to be a musician.
Good.
Sounds loud.
Sounds good.
Bit is the
it's
level
a
word.
Little bit. I'm just taking you down a bit here. That's better.
I'll stop there because I can't play, but I just thought, I thought I couldn't see your levels, but it seemed to me that you were driving it a bit hot.
Were right.
You've got to keep looking.
Yep, I've got to keep looking at that without looking at that.
Yeah, by the way, speaking of looking, you're looking very nice on the monitors there.
I thought I looked rather good.
Stefan, our radio listeners will be very impressed with how good you look.
Okay, that's a big wrap-up from us here,
yep.
Jam Jar, for another session. Just remember, this is just the first session of how well do we go? When you can actually, I'm quite open to texting and stuff like that, if you want to... give a little bit of feedback. I'm happy about that. Otherwise, it's goodbye from me and goodbye from him. And thank you very much.